Speak, of course, nor will he ever speak.